The video show, D latch based on an SR NAND latch. Now create input and output pin for connection. Now create label same name as pin to complete the full connection. Place all pin correctly. save the schematic, and create a symbol. The symbol helps to show the output response and use for later. Now use this symbol to show the output waveform. When clock is high, D equal to Q.